Buy me some vibes on this bitch. It's undeniable, she on my dick line. And I'm finna roll up again. Blow all that smoke for my niggas, I spend line. And I play the trap with aggression. It's my obsession, I gotta go get right. We the talk of the town and we get live. She leaving with me, it's a good night.
Hey, yo, you already know what the fuck is going on. G Honjo representing Talk of the Town.
Talk of the Town.
Talk of the Town.
Talk of the Town. Talk of the Town.
Talk of the Town.
Talk of the Town.
Talk of the Town.
Talk of the Town.
Talk of the Town.
Talk of the Town.
Talk of the fucking town, man.
Yo, that's Talk of the Town, my nigga. If you wanna get, yo, if you not fucking with Talk of the Town, get the fuck out of town, bitch. Yo. Yeah.
Represent Mass Coalition. And we here, bro. We here at Mangoes. As you see, Roddy Rebel Show. Who shout out Stacko? Who shout out Vaz? We outside. Undeniable sounds in the motherfucking building. You know, we always working. Anytime, Stacey. Anytime. We always outside working. Make sure y'all tap in next week. We at Mangoes again. Next couple Thursdays. I'm sorry. We at Mangoes. But we here tonight. Roddy Rebel, Mass Coalition, G Honcho. I'm out. Bow. We working, nigga. G Honcho represent Talk of the Town. Y'all sure know who the fuck he is. He's everywhere. But if y'all know who he is, let's know who you are, bro.
I'm Luke Yetton from Waltham, Massachusetts. Been out here doing my thing, running into this guy, Gizzy and Uzi, my guys from Talk of the Town everywhere. Yeah, we out here working. You know what I mean?
One of the best lyricists in Boston. I'm telling you that right now. Right now. He don't answer my DMs, but he's one of the best lyricists in Boston.
I answer on my IG. I'm not active on Facebook like that.
Nah, you know I'm just fucking with him. Hey, let me know where to find you out on Instagram and stuff.
At Luke Yetton, I don't got a stage name. It's my real name. At Luke underscore Yetten. It's like it says on my birth certificate. So tap in. We got a lot of new music coming out. A lot of shows coming up. We in Hartford, Connecticut with 38 Special on the second top of the... I can't remember what the name of the tour is. But March 31st, we out there with 38 Special, Waco Base, my fucking guy. Talking to Town might be in the building if they roll with us.
Oh, we're going to be there. We're going to be there. We're going to be there. We're going to be there.
Let's get it. Shout out Stack. Shout out the homie J-Lex.
Hey, and let them know, before you go, can I get a quick shout out Talking to Town?
Big shout out Talking to Town. Big shout out Gizzy. Big shout out Uzi. These guys are ambassadors for the culture. They out here fucking putting artists on, putting shows on, making moves at every event. So if I don't answer the DMs, it's not because I don't appreciate and respect what you guys do.
Hey, I love him to death. Hey, yo, you shout out Luke, bro. I hate people that call me Gizzy. It's Jizzy. G-Honks represent Talk of the Town. Catch him at the 38 Special Show. We out. Bye. Let Hey, yo, she's so small, like, aw. Hey, yo, you already know G-Honch represent Talk to Town, represent Mass Coalition, and we got another special guest in the building. She over here dancing, she in her zone. Let me know who you are.
Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm J-Lex. You know what it is, from Boston, Massachusetts. I'm an upcoming artist. I got albums out, I got EPs out, I got music videos out, everything coming. New shit from New York coming soon with an artist that I'm not going to speak on yet. Y'all going to wait.
Well, shit. You heard it here first. She just took over the microphone. She just killed the stage. Y'all make sure y'all go check her out. Let them know your Instagram and where to find you at.
You can find me on Instagram at TheRealJLex, J-L-E-X-X. And on all streaming platforms, it's just J-L-E-X-X.
Y'all make sure y'all go follow her. Make sure you go tune into her music. And before I let you go, can I get a quick shout out Talk of the Town?
Shout out to Talking to Tell, you know what it is. Everybody tune the fuck in, okay? Over and out.
She closed the video myself. Goddamn. Over and out, G Honcho. Bow. Hey, yo, hey, yo, yo. You already know what the fuck is going on. It's your motherfucking favorite host, G Honcho. Represent Talk of the Town. Represent Mass Coalition. We here at the Rowdy Rebel Show. I'm a little nice. Leave me alone. I'm only 3 interviews in. And we got another artist. Shut your shit down. What's up, bro? Let them know who you are, bro.
Yo, it's FOF Nas here, bro. I'm from Pawtucket, bro. You already know how the fuck shit coming, bro. Hot shit only, bro. No cap.
Hey, wait a minute. I just spoke to bro. He's going to be coming on the podcast real, real soon. So y'all going to be expecting that episode. Hey, yo, let them know your Instagram and all that.
FOF Nas underscore. FOFNAS underscore.
You heard it here first, bro. Hey, yo, before I let you go, can I get a quick shout out Talk of the Town?
Shout out to Talk of the Town, bro. Tune in, no cap. Hottest shit out here, no bullshit.
Appreciate that, bro. You already heard. You heard it here first. We gonna get some more Patron in my system. G Honcho, we out. Bop. Hey, yo. You already know what the fuck is going on. It's your motherfucking favorite host, G Honcho, representing Talk of the Town, representing Mass Coalition. We outside. Stack Gold got me outside a motherfucking gin. You shout Stack Gold. You shout Vaz. We outside for the Rowdy Rebel Show. We got one of the artists that just shut the stage down, or going to shut the stage down. Let me know who the fuck you is, bro.
My name Ammo the Don, man. Trap Jesus, baby. You know, I represent both people in the national. Bridgeport, Connecticut. We here, man.
Okay, okay. Damn, you took a drive out here tonight, huh? Took a long drive.
My name Trap Jesus, man. I travel, baby. Ain't nothing.
Okay, okay. Let them know where to find you. All your Instagram, everything, all that.
Yo, listen, man. My Instagram is trap.gzus. I mean, you can Google me, Ammo the Don. I pop up on everywhere, on all platforms, AmmoTheDon.
Hey, he said Google him, bro. That means man mean business. Don't fucking play. Yo, before you go, let me get a shout out to Talk of the Town one time.
Hey, yo, big shout out to Talk of the Town. You already know what it is, man. We outside.
Hell yeah, we outside. We're going to be talking some business off camera. I'm going to get back to you after a few drinks. We out. Bye. Hey, you already know what the fuck is going on. G Hunt representing Talk of the Town. We had the Rowdy Rebel Show. I'm a little nice, off the Patron, expect the Patronus, I don't know, whatever the fuck Harry Potter said, fuck, I don't care. Ayo, let them know who I got here with me, bro.
Man, Almighty King Pun, man. Coming straight out of Boston, Dorchester, stand the fuck up, man.
You said Boston, Dorchester?
Dorchester, man, Boston, Massachusetts, man.
Dorchester, baby, yes, sir, Dorchester, baby, yes, sir, yes, sir. Ayo, let me ask you one random-ass question. J. Cole or Kendrick?
J. Cole.
What the fuck? This is crazy. Ayo, fuck that. I'm tired of losing this shit. Let's know where to find you at, bro.
Man, Almighty King Pun on all platforms. YouTube, Apple Music, Spotify, Tidal, everything. Almighty King Pun, man. Oh, shout out to the gods behind this shit, man. You know, two real niggas, man. Shout out the gang, man.
Fuck, sir. And we already rolling, nigga. See what we just ran into? It's fucking lit outside. It's a movie, bro. Let them know who the fuck you is, bro.
I'm Retro Halo from Boston, Massachusetts. You already know, my nigga. We here to turn up from Rhode Island.
Hey, yo, my boy been taking... Yo, he been taking Instagram by fucking storm, bro. Oh, I swear to God, bro. It's crazy I ran into him. I'm happy I ran into him. Hey, yo, you excited for tonight?
Huh?
You excited for tonight?
Yeah, tonight's gonna be lit. You know what I'm saying? It's a little vibe out here, especially since it's Rhode Island, you know. They know how to get down, though. Here, so that's all I'm saying, but I popped out for the one time, you feel me, and let's see how it goes.
It's gonna be a fucking movie. Hey, yo, before I let you go, can I get a quick shout out to Talk of the Town?
Bro, shout out to Talk of the Town, shout out to Undeniable Sound, shout out to Gizzy, shout out to Uzi, shout out to all the gang, niggas, shout out to Go Getters, shout out to everybody. Everybody knows who I'm talking to right now, who I'm talking about. You already know,
bro. You already know, all of the gang shit. My boys in the building, G Honcho, Talk to Town, we out. Bye. G Honcho, we back again. Couple shots Patron in my system. We got another special guest. She just shut down the stage. Let's know who you are.
You know what I'm saying? We got Chastar Poli Squeeze up in the building tonight from Providence, Rhode Island. Chastar Poli Squeeze on all platforms. On Instagram is Tupactopus. Yes, Tupactopus. Tupac. His name, T-U-P-A-C-T-O-P-U-S-S, two S's, Tupactopus.
She gangsta as shit. I'm mad secure right now. She mad gangsta. She said T-A-P-A.
I made you almost think you have a high school diploma and you have a GED. You know what I'm saying? You was like, I got that.
Oh, it's a blooper. I don't give a fuck. You feel what I'm saying?
We lit.
Hell, you heard her. We lit. She closed out the interview by herself. Big honcho. You already know, G Honcho.
Big Honcho, Chastar Poli. Don't forget it.
You heard her. G Honcho, Talk of the Town, we out. Bow. Hey, yo, you already know what the fuck is going on. G Honcho, represent Talk of the Town, represent Mass Coalition. And we got some merch in the building. We got No Face in the building. About time we got you on this motherfucker. What the fuck? Like the second time I've been here doing interviews, you always want to be busy and shit. God damn, nigga. What's up with you? Just shut down the stage. Let them know everything about you, bro. Let them know who you is and all that.
All right, so. As you said, man, the official No Face, man. That's what it is, coming straight out of Roxbury, man, saying everybody, if you know, you know. That's just how we rocking, you know how we it is.
You heard it here first. Hey, yo, what's coming up next for No Face in 2023, bro?
A few things. I got some more singles I'm about to release. I got multiple mixes. You know what I'm saying? Multiple. You know what I'm saying? So I ain't even gonna put a number because, like I said, first thing you said, I'm always busy. I'm hard working. I'm up and going. We doing it.
You heard it here first. Hey, yo, before I let you go, let me get a quick shout out Talk of the Town. You heard?
Listen, man, that's without question. That was coming regardless. You know that. You know that, big fella. You know what I'm saying? Got to shout out Talk of the Town. As he said, man, the official no face, you know what I'm saying? Official representative of Hood News. You know how we coming, man. Hey, listen, on top of that, this is what we support right here, man. We get a solid one, dog. That's how we coming, man. You know what I'm saying? Just keep it solid, homie. Get with us.
Hey, you heard it here first, man. G Honcho representing Talk of the Town. You shout out No Face. You shout out Hood News. Go cop your merch. Talk of the Town. Masculation, we out. Bow. Know who you are, bro.
Yo, I'm Crispy Picks. I'm a photographer and videographer.
Hey, some of the dopest pictures you can find, bro. I'm telling you. Telling you, you better check out some of his catalog. You go crazy. Who you excited to see tonight? Who you excited to see perform tonight?
Everybody, honestly, it's a stacked house, guys. Just been straight raw talent so far. I can't wait to see what the rest of the night brings, man. It's gonna be fucking great, bro. I'm honored to be here. I'm excited to be here, dude. And yeah, this is my first time in Rhode Island.
Really?
Yeah. And I'm working.
Well, sounds about right. Hey, you gotta come out more, bro. We gotta bring you out more.
Oh yeah, definitely. So like, I got some stuff in the works. I got some business stuff I gotta take care of. But like, in the near future, y'all see a lot more Crispy Picks. I promise you that.
Hey, let them know where to find you. All your Instagram, socials, and all that.
So, on all platforms, it's Crispy Picks. K R I S P Y P I C. That's where you can find me. It's the same. Instagram, Facebook. It may be like an underscore on Facebook, but it's there. Crispy Picks, yo, I'll pop right up. You'll find me, trust me.
You heard him there. Yeah. Hey, before I let you go, let me get a quick shout out to Talk of the Town real quick.
Yo, let me get a shout out to Talk of the Town. Also, let me get a shout out to Nim K and Ariana Rose.
I'm Talk of the Town representing Mass Coalition, and I got my fucking brother in the building. My motherfucking brother in the building. You guys face covered, but let's know who the fuck you is, bro.
You already know who it is. High key Milo Random. I'm out here, baby. Let's get it. You already know how he is. We got this show right now. I got my man Z with me right now. Talk of the Town. You already know the best out here, baby.
And
we
yes.
We got some things out here, man. You know, big up to everybody. Butter, Esco, Russ, all of y'all. I see y'all doing y'all thing, baby. You see my man's right there, though, with the mask on. You see him with the mask on.
My fucking guys, man. You already know we in the motherfucking building. We outside. Hey, yo, let them know where to find you at. All your Instagram, socials, all that, brody.
Oh, yeah. Type in High Key Milo Rico. You already know High Key Milo Rico. M-Y-L-O. Not M-I-L-O. M-Y-L-O. Stop playing with me before I play with you.
You already here first. Yo, before I let you go, I need a one quick shout out. Talk of the Town. Let me get you out of here.
You already know Talk of the Town, that's the best, baby. Shout out to my mans right here, my own brother right here, baby. You already know how we getting it. All the way, we out of here, baby. Throw it up.
Yes, sir. You already know, G-Hunter, we out. Bow. Oh, she's coming back. She got twerk, you got twerk, you got twerk, she got twerk, she got twerk. Oh, I thought she was getting twerk. Oh, she was supposed to twerk. You ready? I feel mad tall. Y'all mad small. Oh. G-Hunter representing Talk of the Town, representing Mass Coalition. And we got two queens in the building. How y'all feeling today? Y'all good? Introduce yourselves.
Lana. I'm Lex.
All right, cool, cool, cool. Let me ask you one question, one question. Y'all listen to music, right? Y'all into the hip hop scene or whatever? J. Cole or Kendrick?
Neither.
You said neither?
I don't listen to them.
Oh, what about you?
J. Cole.
God damn it. Damn it. That sucks. Bro, she picked J. Cole. She don't listen to neither.
I don't know. My man. His name is Ove East Drip.
Oh, is he performing tonight?
Huh?
Performing tonight?
No, he's not here. He's at home.
Aw. Well, shout out her, man. OVO Drip. Nah, I'm playing. Let them know your Instagram. Let them know where to find y'all at.
Alana. A-H-L-A-H-N-A-H-H. Lex Rigo.
Do you have a man that performed too?
No.
You don't have a man at all? She don't got a man at all, y'all. Y'all better hit her up. I'm just saying. Hey, yo, G-Hunter represent Talk of the Town, we out. Bow. Hey, yo, G-Hunter represent Talk of the Town, represent Mass Coalition. We outside. Got another artist in the motherfucking building. Let them know who you are, bro.
Trees, T-R-E-E-Z, smoke hella weed. I got hella weed on me right now. I know Max, because they won't let me smoke weed right now.
Bro, I feel like, bro, he's kind of mellow right now. Kind of mellow right now. You excited for tonight, bro? You good?
What happened?
So you excited for tonight?
Yeah, why won't they let me smoke weed in here?
I said the same shit. Try to smoke some weed in here, right?
Yeah, like right now.
See, listen. Hey, nigga. Hey, wait. I can do that too. Well, I don't got no blunt road yet, but you know. Hey, let them know where to find you on all your Instagram and all that.
I go by Trees, Trees_Trap Squad. I'm about to be on stage in a little bit. Just dropped a video, Set Fire to the Pain. 10 days ago, we had like 40,000 right now. We're doing numbers. We outside. It's my guy Wax Hug Films in the building. Peso in the building. My guy T-Bow in the building. We outside. What's your name, bro? I'm high as fuck right now, but you know, that's what I do.
Hey, you know, bro, we high as fuck. He got a blunt. I'm about to go roll a blunt. Smoke break. G Honcho. Talk to the town. We out. Bye. That shit was a lot.
Hey.
Get your ass in the camera. This mother. He over here network. He working. Don't mind him, y'all. He, yeah, I'm talking. I'm doing the interviews. Yeah, that's me. Yeah, see.
This nigga getting interviews.
Nah, nigga. I'm doing the interviews. See, you see, I could just switch personalities and shit. Feel me? Oh, shit. Everybody joining in. It's lit. Fuck it. Boy, Brody just shut down the whole fucking stage. Out here networking. We got a lot of artists in this bitch. Fuck it. Everybody else, hey, let them know who you is, bro.
Yeah, man. I'm Young Melz. Feel me? Y-O-U-N-G. Space M-E-L-Z. I'm on all streaming platforms. Feel me? Young Melz the Crook. You know what I mean? From Sins to Wins, the album about to drop. I mean, I got some heavy hitters on there. Tap the fuck in.
You heard him. Tap the fuck in. Hey, yo, bro. Let them know who you is, bro.
Yo, it's your boy, Say Breezy here. We live, feel me? Connecticut Homes, you know the vibes. We live, feel me? Young Melz in the building. CT in the building. Breezy in the building. You know the vibes. It's lit. Feel me? It's only up. Tap in.
Hey, yo, y'all niggas making me feel like I need some shades. These niggas got shades. These niggas got the drip. I need some shades, nigga. Hey, yo. Nah, this nigga.
Shout out.
Hey, yo, let know who you is, bro.
Man, y'all already know who it is. It's your boy, Young Turn Up, man. Bow! Y'all already know who it is. Viral movie, man. Y'all already know the hottest nigga. We outside Connecticut. Y'all already know New York. Let's get it, man. We outside Rhode Island right now. Turned up. Roddy Rebel is a fucking movie. Young Melz. You know, we got my niggas right now interviewing right now. They doing their thing out here. It's a movie right now. If you're not out here working or networking, you stupid.
Hey, yo, my boy look like a fresh ass American flag. Hey, yo, and he got sturdy on stage today. Didn't drop none of his gear. The things even, the glasses didn't come off. It's immaculate. It's crazy. Hey, yo, let them know your Instagrams. Ever know everything to find you, all that.
You can find me Young Turn Up, YUNG _ Turn Up on all platforms, Instagram, IG. Look up my platform song right now, my number one single, Movie. That shit viral right now. Y'all already know. Let's go. Let's get it. Bow! Y'all already know.
Need I say motherfucking more? The one who the hoes adore. They want it, I give them more. I'm probably fucking your whore. You got work, we kicking your door. Throw them and let them soar. It's raining and then it pour.
Nah.
I give them more.
Nah, they gotta pay for that. They gotta pay for that.
Look, but on the real though, follow me. _ YUNGMELZ. That's on IG. You know what I mean? Face to the east. You know what I mean? Face to the streets. I do what I do on the beats. You know what I mean? Tap in, bro. Album dropping on all platforms. Young Melz, Young Melz, Young fucking Melz.
Hey, yo.
Young fucking Melz.
And you, buddy?
And I'm about to be on Off the Porch. I'm going to be on Off the Porch next month, so make sure y'all looking out for me, nigga. And I'm going to be on From the Block, too, nigga. Because I'm like that. And I rap good in my bag room.
Hey, yo, before I let you go, I need a quick shout out Talk of the Town real quick.
Oh yeah, shout out Talk of the fucking Town, man. We in Rhode Island, you know what I mean? They got me out this motherfucker, doing what it do, respectfully though, you know what I mean?
Shit crazy.
I respect who respect me, so I'm here to show love. Yeah. Tap in, man. Young Melz, man, remember the name, man. It's my year, I promise you.
Young Melz. G Honcho talk to town. Uh-oh, what up?
Money, cars, clothes, and hoes.
Listen. We tell them money, hoes, and clothes. You feel me? Money,
hoes,
and clothes.
Hey, yo, G Honcho talk to town. Masculish, we out. Bow. Hey, yo. Excuse me. I'm a little nice, y'all. Patron in my system. G Honcho represent talk to town, represent Masculish. And we have an interesting guest. Why do you have a stack of ones on the...
Bro, it's my motherfucking birthday. I'm not even gonna lie. I don't even throw ones at strippers because I don't condone tossing money at these bitches. You know, fuck it. These bitches gonna fuck with me regardless. But today is my birthday, so I'm feeling like in the giving spirit. So I got a little 50 stack on my head. And I'm gonna throw this at some bitches, bro, with my song play. You know, I'm Dilly Hendrix. I dropped a video on my birthday. Shit's called 24-Hour Freestyle. You know, go check it out on YouTube. Follow me or whatever. Dilly Hendrix, just like that, with two X's. You know the vibes.
I'm Jizzy Hendrix. Dilly Hendrix, that's kind of dope. Dilly. No, I'm Jizzy Hendrix, though.
Oh, you're Jizzy Hendrix. I'm Dilly Hendrix.
See, well, nice to meet you. It's lit. Hey, yo, not...
fucking birthday. We got to be fucking turnt today. You here? I just want to fucking rock. You know what the fucking vibes is.
I'm going to tell you right now, they're going to ask for way more than 51s, bro.
Facts, but fuck it, that's what I got on my head. I'm up spend the rest on a bottle. I'm trying to get fucking lit. Feel me? It's my birthday. Motherfuckers gonna figure it out regardless. We got more ones.
Hey, well, fuck it. You like you about to go play point guard for the Spurs? I don't know. G Honcho, we out, man. Bow.
My name is Big Gang, but I go by Bad Boston. My Instagram is GirlStar617. My Snapchat is Bad Boston Bitch. I'm actually into media production, editing, content creating, and production. So I want to be interviewed. Also, I'm a bad bitch, as you can see. Period. All natural. I didn't get my BBL yet, y'all. They said I didn't. They don't weigh enough. They said I don't got enough. I don't got enough fat on my body to get a BBL. I'm disappointed a little bit, but you know what? That's okay.
Wait, hold on. Wait. You don't need a B. Do a 360. You don't need a BBL. Do a 360 right now.
I don't need it, but I could do with it. You know how some people could do without? I could do with it.
You don't need it. You don't need it. You bad enough. You don't need it. Stop playing with it. Stop playing with it.
I know I'm bad, but I could be better. And I'm not rushing to do it. I'm only 31.
You 31?
Yeah.
I thought you was like 24. That's crazy. That's crazy.
I got a whole 10-year-old, baby.
Boy or girl?
Daughter.
Daughter gang. Daughter gang.
Check her out. My daughter model, you know what I'm saying? At my YouTube, A2 Nike. Just go on YouTube, put an A2 Nike, subscribe.
You heard?
I'm hearing all that fancy shit.
So. You might just let me know. What else you do? Run it down. Hair nails. What else?
I'm trying to get into, like, now Tyler Perry started from the ground up. He did everything. Because he didn't want to get outside sources for that shit. That's what I'm trying to do.
She trying to be the Tyler Perry of the female universe, nigga. Y'all better tap the fuck in.
Or just another one.
Nah, you give me your own lane.
It's the females. It's not just the females.
No.
I put niggas on, too. I'm not a hater.
We got...
I know you got potential, or if I know I got a connection that correlates with what you do, I'm going to put you on. Period.
Wait.
That would be done for me too. So that's why.
Does that mean for me too? I feel like I correlate with what you're trying to do.
I'm about to put you on with some shit.
It's lit. Hey, yo, before I let you know, we gonna talk. Before I let you go, can I get a quick shout out, Talk of the Town?
Wait, what is it called?
Talk of the Town.
I'm shouting out Talk of the Town from Boston. This is Bad Boston Bitch. Shouting out live, you know it's lit up in here. Anywhere they go, you know. The lit shit is sure to follow, baby.
Hey, you heard it here first, G Honcho. Jesus Christ, I need another shot. This is crazy. She my height too. You better start playing with it, G Honcho. We out. Bow. Hey, all right, nigga, we supposed to be doing an interview. Hey, you already know G Honcho represent Talk of the Town, represent Mass Coalition. And I don't got my ski mask on today, but he do. Let me know who you are, bro.
Shit, you already know what the fuck going on. Coolio Mano on this bitch. Hey, yo,
All I'm gonna tell y'all, God bless y'all, and I hope y'all get lit every night, every single night.
All right, well, shit, you heard him. Hey, yo, what you here for? You excited to see Roddy Rebel today? What's up?
Honestly, yeah, bro. We about to get lit with a nigga Roddy Rebel. You already know what the fuck going on. All I'm gonna tell y'all is this shit right here, bro. If you not here, then best believe you not somewhere. That's all I'm gonna tell you right now, bro. Come here, because you not supposed to be where you at. You need to be here.
You heard it here first. Hey, man, G Honcho. Hey, before I let you go, can I get a quick shout out, Talk of the Town?
Yo, that's Talk of the Town, my nigga. If you wanna get, yo, if you not fucking with Talk of the Town, get the fuck out of town, bitch. Yo! Yo!
Nigga made me drop $5 worth of Patron. Ayo, G Honcho, Talk of the Town, Mass Coalition, we out. Bow.
Go crazy. Hey, yo, look. I'm in the show with my gangsters. That is TL. Let's drink out. Let's go crazy. Hey, yo, look. What the fool need it, though? I need everybody to woo back, though. Hey, yo, look. Who need it? This bitch real quick. Hey, yo, what I woo need it, y'all niggas woo back, though, gang. Yeah. Hey, yo, drop that DJ. Fuck you, wait, though.
When I'm kicking all these masks, what they say? They say black lives matter. Well, let me catch where I'm lacking, see if that shit matters. And if he catch me lacking face, and if that bitch will fall, and if he shoot, when he miss, and don't walk down after.
I'm like,
take it on
me. I left that bitch in the bed and told her no wrong, we didn't hide on the street. I'm a long way to the school, I'm kicking up ass like who in the league. And then get to the breeze. Get go with that bitch and she dreams. If you was, we come out the streets. I see my knees. Come on, fight.